But I invited all the guys down south. I got a house in Ocala now.
I told them, shit.
You want to come up? Use my house as a base camp.
Holy fuck.
You can go out and nobody's taken me up on it yet, but
bullshit.
We might be able to get some groups together.
Dude,
right,
we get some fucking groups together. I'm down, dude. Because yeah. This is like the first time I'm going to really be stretching my legs. Especially with the new rear tire. So I was fucking dying to go ride.
Yeah.
As everybody else has like fucking street tires and they refuse to go on sand because they don't know how to drive on. I'm like, me neither. Fuck it. I just know the slower you go, the shittier it gets. Either way, well, let's go.
Yeah, I think you're selling yourself short on skill. You ride that bike well. You rode that Tenere really well.
Do what?
I said you rode that Tenere really well too.
I love that bitch.
That was kind of funny. Cody found out you sold it. He's like, man, I wanted everything on that bike.
Yeah, dude.
I would have bought everything.
Yeah, the Lanceloop, this is one we took first time. It was fun, but those other guys quit out.
Yeah.
So this is